least I brought you this far.
Ben! Are you okay? Ben! Ben! Wake up!
Wait, this is my neighborhood. This is my street.
I don't like this. This was the day. The day the shadows destroyed our town. This is my home. I don't want to go inside. Shannon. Lydia. How it happened? You weren't here. It hurts more and more to think about them. Brave Ben has died in the accident. His body is stuck in a mess of iron. Brave Ben has died in the accident. His body is stuck in a mess of iron.
Ben died in the accident.
Bloodstained fragments from the safe point. The new laws lie. It looks overrun. Shadows can't be stopped.
No more than a trap used to hunt the survivors.
Ah!
radio broadcast. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. They take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead. Too quiet. Something's not right. Have they found any survivors?
Looks like they found a young woman. A redhead, you know?
This Roger.
It's the damn radio that broadcasts regularly the false message that attracts the survivors. It should end once and for all with a lie brought to this dead city. It's like the rat said, we all make choices. These men chose to lie and to kill. They chose the worst in themselves. But it ends now. Get out of here, Randall. You're cornered. He's no one I know.
I said, throw down your weapon!
It's not even loaded.
Tell us where he's hiding.
Throw down your weapon, or I swear I'll shoot!